Hey, what's going on, guys? So I know I've been out of the mix a bit just because of Deadman Mode basically just ending for me. I just got done with the Deadman Mode tournament, which I did amazingly terrible in. And I just got done with the first portion of the Deadman Mode season, which has pretty much fulfilled my interest in it. And I think I'm done and ready to get back to the hardcore content, meaning I can keep uploading YouTube videos again. But basically, I've got a lot of things that I got to catch you guys up on, what I've done on the account before Deadman Mode hit and immediately afterwards. I figured I'd give you guys a look at the stats today since I don't usually do that. I don't usually share my stats in the videos. And the main thing I've been doing since Deadman Mode on this account, I just spent basically about a week AFK monkfish. And I think I got about 6,000, maybe a little bit over 6,000 of them and about 500 sharks. Kind of lazy, kind of, you know, doing it when I thought about it while I was playing Deadman Mode. Didn't do it the entire way through. But that did take me from 71 to 76 fishing, which is another Elite Clue Diary requirement that I can knock out. So that's pretty nice. I think I can do almost all of them except for double gnats, and I don't know which other ones for the Elite Clues. I know I can boost the thieving. And I'm, you know, not too far away from not being able to boost that, or not having to boost that. It's only 72 for it. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into this video and catch you guys up on what's happened since just before Deadman Mode and since I've been back on the account after Deadman Mode. So my main focus on the account lately has been Barrows and a little bit of Slayer and Hard Clues as I get them, which I finally got my Rune Heraldic Kite Shield, meaning that's another hard requirement that I have out of the way. I actually think that's two steps, so that's pretty damn helpful for me. But something that's been really nice for me is I was able to complete my Dark set. I got the Dark Plate Body on chest 633, which is one of the four items remaining that I have. So that is my, third set complete out of the Barrows sets. Meaning I decided to try a little bit of Giant Mole finally, and I kind of had to ease into this because I started out by, you know, being super scared. You know, the mole can't hit you if you have Prey Melee up, but I was still super nervous that I was going to mess something up, forget to put Prey Melee back up or whatever. So I didn't want to go down to 1 HP quite right away, and I'm doing this without the Fally Hard Diary, so I don't have the mole locator. So I figured I'd do about 50 kills to have some fun, see if I can snag an easy, quick Giant Mole pet. And then I will end up doing the Fally Diary eventually, and once I do that, I'll come back here and I'll probably camp it out for, you know, 1,000 or 2,000 kills just to have some fun. But got my first mole kill with the full Dark set and had a little bit of fun with that, and decided to camp a full 50, and actually just ended up going down to 1 HP anyways. Grew a pair of balls after about 4 or 5 kills, and didn't have any issues with it. It was just completely nerve-wracking the whole time, basically. But didn't have any amazing luck with the loot. A few hundred U-Log drops in. Basically, the other drops from Giant Mole are kind of trash. So it's really only going for the Mole Pet and getting the secondaries for Cerebrews for my Herbler later on. Then I went back to Barrows, and 13 chests after my Dark Plate Body, I got the Carol's Leather Skirt, which finished another set for me. So that's the fourth set complete. And believe it or not, just 2 chests after that, I got the Guthan Plate Body, which finished my 5th set of Barrows. So back-to-back-to-back loots, not back-to-back-to-back chests, but 3 loots in a row, 3 armor pieces in a row, finished 3 different Barrow sets for me. So that was actually savage, and that means I only have a Varrock Helm left to get. From Barrows, I've been doing the Elite Clues as I get them, and kind of how I've run this is I do Barrows until I get an Elite Clue. And if I can complete the Elite Clue, I complete it. If I can't, I turn it into Watson. And then I go do Slayer until I get a hard clue that I can't complete. And then I go for a Master. And that's kind of been my cycle. And I haven't really been able to complete too many Masters, unfortunately. But I have been doing Elites here and there, trying to get a Fury Trim Kit. This clip, you'll notice that there's a white dot on the map. I don't want you guys to freak out. That's my main. I was just scouting for myself. I refuse to box myself in the wilderness, but I am fine using a scout account. Think what you want of it, but I think that's pretty okay, a pretty decent way to play. But I had to come out and kill the KBD for one of these Elite Clue steps. But anyways, I do want the Fury Trim Kit, and I really can't think of anything else that I absolutely am dying for from Elite Clues, but I'm going to continue doing them as I get them until I can get that Fury Trim Kit. I don't really care about the Dragon Trims or anything like that, but the Fury I am pretty interested in. So basically, I'm just going to continue doing Elites every single time I get them, pretty much, unless it's a high wilderness step that I just don't feel like I have the balls to complete, which happens quite a bit, but it's just not worth risking my account over, and I'm going to maintain to doing it that way. Though, this was one of the worst Elite rewards I've ever had, I think. Now, like I said, over Deadman Mode, I was fishing the whole time, so I finally got around to cooking all 6,000 or so of my monkfish, which got me up to 84 cooking total. I was just trying to figure out there how much it would get me, but yeah, 6,000 down. And I haven't cooked the shark yet. I don't know when I'm going to do that, but I don't really have a need for the sharks right now, so I don't want to cook them at a lower cooking level. I might get that up later. This is my kingdom loot from the Deadman Mode run. Basically, I think this was just a little bit before, but a lot of herbs to put towards my 78 herb lore. So I decided to take a break from Barrows and knock that out so I can use the strong boot shoes in raids, meaning I can finally think about starting raids on this account. The strong boot shoes, are the ones that make your Xerix aids and your revitalizations and your prayer stores, whichever the hell ones those are. But anyways, it's the strongest boot shoe potion, meaning the strongest bruise, the strongest restores, and the strongest prayer over time. So I can get into raids when I get around to that. Now, I did decide to just stay at Barrows until I get my helmet and finish it up, and I think I've had 10 different loots since my last unique piece, which was the Guthan plate body, 10 duplicates, and I think 3 of them have been Varrock Flail, so that's kind of sucked. I actually had a 69 chest dry streak of getting no items, and then I got a Varrock Flail, and then about 10 chests later, I got another Varrock Flail to just, you know, add some salt to the mix. But all is well that ends well, and on 8:47 I finally finished the Varrock Helm, meaning I've got all the Barrows items on my hardcore Ironman. I don't think I'm the first one to do that, but I should be the second or third or something like that. It doesn't really matter. But 6 sets complete, all of the items, and I think I have about 61 items total, which was pretty damn lucky to get all Barrows loots, honestly. I'm going to do something that I don't usually do in my videos. I'm going to go ahead and finish this video with a couple of clips from my live stream so you guys can see my reaction to the Varrock Helm. And so you can see my first raid, since I didn't video any of it, I kind of just forgot to, so I figured that I can at least share the end of it with you, show you guys how you went, or how it went. I just wanted to do one. I'm not going to be camping raids for now, but I am going to start working towards getting into raids and, you know, trying to get the prayers knocked out at a minimum. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and check out these clips. Is that the newest version? I believe so. I think it's the updated post-hardcore version. Sounds like a friggin' John. Yes, bitch! We are done with Barrows! 8:47, my lucky number finishes it. Fuck yes! Yes! Focus. Now snipe a twisted bow! Yes. Victory is ours, chat. That was the fastest run I've ever done on this account. Never lucky. Is that the thing to say? I didn't know that was the thing to say. Damn! 84 irrits? What? 84 irrits? Oh, a dark journal. We can read later. Okay, so outside, I can leave.